my gray rose, gray and gold, came over from across the sea. In the boiler room of the steamship, on his way from Germany, he was running from the Kaiser, who was putting his saber down. In the cries of the dying man, such an awful sound, oh Lord, there was such an awful sound. Oh, oh, hard times, made us. Yeah, we know that hard times made us. Yeah, and I would not trade it all for anything. My father was a railroad man, a mechanic and a son of the soil. His back was busted, and his hands were cut and sore. Oh Lord, his hands were cut and sore, but he swore that hard times made us. Yeah, we know that hard times. Hard times made us. Yeah, and I would not trade it all for anything. Oh, 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 Uncle saying, well, he ain't no kin to me. And it's a crisis of authority. Oh Lord, it's a crisis of authority. Oh, hard times, made us. Yeah, we know that hard times. Hard times made us. Yeah, and I would not trade it all for anything. And I would not trade it all for anything.
Hey everybody, hope you're well. My name is Andrew Bailey, that's Aly Peeler, David Hawkins on the drums. We're live from Mars House, how you doing? It's of course, I was about to say it's a rhetorical question, but it's, right. Apparently it's not a rhetorical question. That was a William Elliott Whitmore song that Aly likes to do and I like to sing along with.
It's a great tune.
That's called Hard Times, if you couldn't tell. We're going to do an original now, this is called If They Knew.
I've been
been working late just to see your face, just to see your face.
We'd like to give a big shout out to Live at Mara's House, and we'd also like to give specific shout outs to Brent and Mars here, taking care of the audio and visual. We've been doing some live streaming every Saturday morning at 11:11 a.m. on my Facebook feed, and until now it's just been the phone, and this sounds pretty good in my ears. I'm not sure what your system's like at home, but hope you're having a great night. A great evening. Hope you got something to sip on. We also want to shout out the reader. Yeah, absolutely. Woo! We want to shout out Omaha Entertainment Awards as well. Yeah, and the Omaha Old Market page as well. Thank you everybody for tuning in. Hope this is brightening up your day somehow. So Aly sang a William Elliott Whitmore song a minute ago. Entitled Hard Times, and I'd like to sing a song right now that I wrote. This is entitled Jim, and what the hell, we can say it. This goes out to all the unmasked protesters getting too close together. We can say things like shit and damn, right? We're at 21 and over. Hey, cool.
You just said it.
He just said it.
Well, fucking cheers then, everybody.
Oh, he said that. He said it. Cheers.
I did. I get my swears out early.
All right, Andrew.
This is called Jim.
Ain't
got no shame. They ain't got no shame. They ain't got no shame.
Thanks, guys.
What's up, everybody? I realize I've been doing all the talking. I'd like to introduce you to Aly Peeler. You want to say a
everyone.
Few words to all the people?
What's up? Oh, I got a lot of words. Hello, everyone. Happy Earth Day. Hello.
Happy Earth Day.
Right? Happy Earth Day. That is some truth. I'm happy to be here. I'm going to tune up real fast. It's a pleasure to be here right now with Andrew and David and all of you here. Thank you, Brent. Thank you, Mars. Appreciate you guys. And everyone streaming at home and sharing and sending in tips if you can. If not, we just appreciate you guys watching. And we hope we brighten your day a little bit. It's a gorgeous day outside. I hope you take a step outside and enjoy the beautiful day we have. Celebrate Earth Day a little bit. This next song I think we're going to do is one of mine. It's called Just Breathe. It's inspired by from Edom, who's an amazing musician. And
Edom Soul Music.
Edom Soul Music. Check out Edom Soul. A beautiful light in our community, but this song is called Just Breathe, because it's something we should all give thanks for, that we can do, take a deep breath, appreciate our trees, appreciate the ability to breathe. So this song is just about breathing. Good job, but pretending I was happy. But before long, my eyes started showing all the sleepless nights trapped inside my darkest mind. Not knowing where to go, where to turn, my world's hanging upside down. We go round, we all fall down. Go round, we go round, we all fall down. How could I not see what was so obviously right in front of me? And understanding and clarity just got to take a moment and breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe. Just breathe.
Cheers, everybody. Give it up for Aly Peeler, even if you're at home by yourself.
Right, I'm giving it up. Thank you all. Thank you all so much.
She is an absolute treasure.
I am a treasure. Thank you.
Yeah, hey, receive that shit.
Oh, Tika and Mace, I'm getting cute messages. Thank you all for watching. Everyone who's watching, that's wonderful.
I love it. I don't have my phone near me, so if you're shouting shit at me, I can't see it. Or sorry. I'm going to do a song now. This is a song off my record. This is called Cloudy Days. I didn't really necessarily want to share this publicly, but I'm going to. So I'm going to hold my finger up to the camera. I definitely sliced it wide open, and it's nice and super glued. So this is a song I was working on earlier to see if I could perform this today, and I decided to say,
why not?
Let's go for it.
Why not?
So cheers, everybody.
Yeah.
Only musicians slice their finger open or like, you know what?
Well, hey, man, when cooking
super
is your passion
super
and you tend to get hungry late at night.
I feel it.
And you like to drink whiskey.
I feel it.
Yikes.
Watch your hands, Andrew.
Trying. I'm more cognizant now. It's called Cloudy Days.
Endings on the way the hero dies, the villains win, a thin line of gray in the middle, oh yeah. Lately, I go out on cloudy days, see it can join the haze, roll beside me, just clouds that I see. And I suffer. Only clear emotions I can show. She'll be bad and sweet and pretty. We'll be happy, oh yeah. Someday yeah, what I always wanted. Big house, yard, white picket fence. If the sun came out and the pain came in, the feeling's good, the reason dead and all these colors emerge so fast.
Guys, so much.
I gotta say, that's on Andrew's album Wasteland, and it's one of my favorite albums. Literally, every song is a great tune. Every song is a great tune.
Oh, thank you. Yeah.
So
thank you.
You should buy it, get it, stream it, whatever it is. It's a great album, whole album.
Hey, thank you so much, Aly.
It is.
Hey, great. So we're gonna go off script a little bit here because I'm bleeding. But that's okay.
Okay.
I've got some super glue over here. We're gonna take care of that. It's nothing that nothing to be really worried about. But Allie's gonna do one for you real quick.
I'm gonna do a song, wedding song. That's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah,
David,
yeah.
You good? You good?
I'll
okay. Why not? This is how we improvise. Andrew's going to.
Well, alcohol is a blood
thinner. Andrew. this morning and held you close to me in every thought. Memory, you got no idea what your presence means to me. You brighten my daydreams. I flow like a cloud whenever you look at me. I swear my feet barely hit the street. And through all times and every lesson learned, I love you more and more with every turn. You got no idea what your presence means to me. You brighten my day. And take the heat just like a breeze. But no worries, we just gonna flow by. The secret of flight in our eyes. You got no idea what your presence means to me. You brighten my day.
Yeah, Aly.
Leave it open. Cheers.
Way to save the day.
It appears Andrew got his finger glued back together. So.
Still a little wet. Let's do one more uke tune real quick. How about Lion Eyes?
Ooh, all right. I'm about it. Can you play that?
Yeah, I got it.
Baby, I got news for you. You don't care.
lying, you creep, refalling so deep inside your vest. Web lies, no room left to hide, all dead inside. Those lying eyes, those lying.
A couple more before we take a break and do a little interview. Have a drink with you.
Have a drink.
Hope you're having a good time at home. Hope you're not slicing your fingers open like I did the other night.
Yes.
Yeah. Anyway, we'll get through it. And this is a lot of fun. Thank you again, Brent and Mars, for having us. Woo-hoo. Yeah. I'd like to do an original tune right now. This is called Reason.
So bad it can't.
country turn around at night. I'll be your reason. I'll be your reason, babe. I'll be your reason. I'll be your reason, babe.
Before we take a little break here, we'd like to feature Aly Peeler once again.
Ooh.
And you know, we played a cover earlier, and you know, it's great to play original music, and it's also great to feature music that you like. Mm-hmm. I just have one rule in this life, at least when it comes to music. I just like to play music that I like, and that means I like to write music that I like, and I like to play other people's music that I like. So this might be an example of that, and it is definitely a sing-along if you're into singing along at home. Let's have a cheers.
Yes.
Here's to everybody. Here's to Brenton Mars, live from Mars Page. Here's to The Reader, Omaha Entertainment.
And Old Market.
And Arts Awards. And
the OEAs.
And the Omaha Old Market. Yeah, absolutely.
Cheers.
Mm.
Happy Earth Day.
Happy Earth Day. Whiskey for Earth Day. It tastes good. So we're going to do this soon. Written by Amy Winehouse.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay. He left no time to regret. Kept his dick wet. With his same old safe bed. And me, in my head high, in my teeth dry, get on without my guy. And I trip, a trouble trick. My odds are stacked. I go back to blame. You only said goodbye with words. I've died 100 times. You go on back to her and I go back to. I go back to us. I loved you. It's not enough. You love blow and I love puff. In life penny, penny, rolling up the walls inside. We only said goodbye with words. I died 100 times. You go on back to her and I hold back too. We only said goodbye.
Break right now and do a little question and answer, a little conversation, a little drink with you, so stick around, you know, maybe go get a snack.
Grab a snack. Go to the bathroom if you need to.
You know, keep the feed open if you're watching.
Yeah, we've got more. We've got more.
You know, and if you just popped in for a couple seconds, we appreciate it too. Cheers.
Thank you.
We're definitely going to give a slice of all of this goodness to some people in need today.
Absolutely.
Well,
all of our industry friends.
Well, this is super awesome to have you guys. I mentioned in the feed, Aly was with us early in the Growler days. Mm-hmm. You did a couple shows, two or three probably, mm-hmm, early on. And right at the end there, Andrew popped into the scene. And
yeah,
that was kind of cool. And I'd been hearing the "Have you seen Andrew Bailey" bit for a long time. I mean, all the cats were talking about you, like Rick Glue and Mitch Town, and they're like, "Oh man, Mitch, he's the real deal," you know. And so finally, I don't remember how we connected, but somehow we connected, and you made it out. And
I think I hit you up and said, "Hey, you got a dope club. You should let me play."
And that was two of the better shows we had, and it was right at the end there. It was spectacular. I think you were with Mitch. Yeah, you were the last.
Yeah.
So you were with Mitch Town one night. I think the other time you had the bass player.
David and Jacob.
Yep.
Excuse me, Andrew?
Where is my mind?
Where is your manners?
And as I mentioned last week, for those of you that tuning in, ultimately when it's safe to be around friends and other humans, we definitely want to have some of the performers bring some friends out. We're all trying to be safe right now, but ultimately we'll blast the feed out to the patio, have a bunch of tables out there. It'll be a lot of fun. It'll be kind of like a pub scenario, and this has been being multi-track recorded, so Andrew and crew will be able to go through it and hopefully mix stuff that they like, and we just really appreciate
we're having a lot of fun.
And I know Mark, her favorite thing about having the pub was running sound, so she's getting to do her deal over there. She's doing great. It sounds amazing.
It sounds really good on the headphones.
The live feed sounds good. So we're having a lot of fun, and we're happy to partner with the Reader on it. They've been just a joy to work with, and I've heard that the feed is being shared on OEA, and I hope the old market page as well. I didn't get a confirmation on the old market page, but I did get a confirmation on OEA. But appreciate y'all tuning in. And we're going to be doing the weekly happy hour thing with the Reader on Wednesdays for a while here at 5 o'clock. And then on the weekends, we'll probably have more performers and bands through here over time. This weekend, we've got Jessica Arrett and John Finocchiaro.
Jess and John. And, yeah. And then next Wednesday is the Shinies.
The Shinies.
You guys got a great lineup. I love it.
We've recorded a lot of the acts that performed at our pub here in the studio, and we did a track with the Shinies, and we did one with Emily Ward, and we really enjoy doing that too. It's a lot of fun for us.
We're happy to be here.
Yeah, we're absolutely happy to be here. I'd like to plug one quick thing.
Yeah, do it.
On Saturdays at 11 a.m., Aly, David, and myself, we get together in the yard of my house on Jackson Street in the Elmwood Park neighborhood, and we do a live streaming concert from my Facebook page, which you may have access to right now if you're watching the stream. So 11 a.m., of course, that's Central Time. We're doing that every week. The neighbors come out onto the porch, and in some cases onto the street, and socially distance properly.
Their porch. And
It's true.
Their porch.
David brings a snare drum over. Aly brings her uke, and we have a good time, and we try to raise money for some folks in need. Watching this, you probably know somebody or are somebody that's out of work right now. We feel for you, and we hope that whatever government assistance you can get comes here really soon if you haven't gotten it yet. And please do reach out to one of us if you are in dire straits. You have some money to eat for maybe a few meals so that you're not quite as close to the margins. So anyway, that's kind of been our goal in the last month and a half. And we continue on. We're going to donate a portion of what we get tonight as well. So if you can afford it, please be generous. And hey, if you got enough to put something in your glass, we salute you. Cheers.
Cheers. Yeah. Absolutely.
Cheers. David's drinking straight. Man. I was going to say Everclear or something like that. Yeah.
Right.
I could smell it from over here. It's straight grain alcohol.
But and also hit Andrew up for some lessons.
Aly
as well.
This is the time right now when you've got downtime where you can't really go anywhere. If you ever wanted to play an instrument, this is the prime time to pull that old guitar out of the closet and have someone teach you how to do it. I mean, this is
here. Let me give them a little example. All right. First finger, first fret, high E string. There you go. You all just took a lesson.
Yeah.
Hey, that's perfect.
Oh, my God.
No, but it is a good time to invest in yourself and things you enjoy or things you want to learn more about. And I'm seeing a lot of people do that. And so I'm thankful to have friends who are the best.
And I'm feeling bad for myself because I've kind of gone the opposite. I've been so concerned about wiring this. There's so many wires to get this thing running.
Yeah.
And so much technology that I haven't had as much. I haven't made myself play as much as I should. So I need to get back to that. We're trying to get all the kinks worked out of it, and I think it's hanging in there. We're doing all right. I've gotten some good feedback, but we'll get better. But technically, this is kind of a tricky thing to do.
No, it is.
And I'm an IT guy. I mean, this has been kind of an interesting challenge
together. Change how we do shows. You know, all festivals are canceled, all tours are stopped. Right. You know, there's a lot of, you know, we're all trying to find a new way to
they have a watch party. That's kind of fun.
Yeah.
I've seen a lot of people. Carrie Ann from the Shinies shared a guy named Andrew Bird that's violinist. And I've been just fixated watching his feed now. I mean, the dude is a stud.
There's so many amazing artists that literally had their tours canceled. So, whole production crews that are now out of jobs. So, a lot of opportunities to hear.
In fact, out of San Antonio, it's an all-female Latina punk band.
Sweet.
Every time they come through Omaha, they hang out and they stay here when they're going through. We had them play at the pub. Wasn't a good fit. We loved it. But it was
they're
on Joan Jett's label. They are true to their roots. They're just a raw, loud, amazing punk band that we really liked them. And so now anytime they're trying to get from Kansas City to Denver, whatever, they crash here. Right. And they were going to be here in April, but their tour, they were in Indianapolis about a month ago, and they got the hook pulled on the rest of the tour. But so there's a lot of that going on. I mean, where no one, nobody has a lot of shows right now.
It's been really awesome seeing people share people's streams, you know, people who've lost their tours and things like that. So we hope we can get back together to play music soon, but this is what we do for now.
Absolutely. And when we're excited to fill in the gap here a little bit, but it's going to be nice when people can go out and see live music again. That's what it's all about. So.
Absolutely.
In the meantime, we love what we get to do.
David, who else do you play with? Anybody that calls. All right.
David plays with Jocelyn. David plays with Dana.
Oh, that's
Dana.
Right. He did
David
perform at our place with Jocelyn one night.
Yeah, he plays
I tell the story
stuff.
Sometimes, you know, we had a great thing where John Worsham was running Songwriters in the Round at our place. And it was one Tuesday a month, and there were four people that were songwriters. And no disrespect for the others, but the night that Jocelyn sat in with three other cats, I felt for all of them because they would go round robin when it was her turn. There was just like the amp went up to 12 all of a sudden, and everybody else was talented, but I mean, oh my God, that was a stunning night. I mean, that went, and then we had our full band one time after that, which was also a great show.
We have such a talented group of musicians in town, so it's wonderful to get to see it.
It's no end. I mean, it's just so nice to see it. Mm-hmm. Do you guys want to fire up and do some more?
Yeah, let's do
we
it.
Got more.
Yeah.
All right, folks, we're going to kind of get our bearings back here and start some music again.
Cheers,
Thank
everybody.
You so much, Brent.
And if anyone's checked their Facebook feed, if there, I don't know if you have comments, but if you want to... See
oh, no, trust me, I've gotten a lot of texts.
What do we got here?
I can even go through. Oh, Travis. Thank you, Travis. And thank you, Curtis. And I don't know the cameras. We've had a lot of people messaging and sending us love. We appreciate it. This is really a beautiful day. I hope everyone has gotten a moment to step outside and enjoy Earth Day. It is the Earth. It's Happy Be Earth Day. Happy Be Earth Day. Yes. You know, it was my son's fourth birthday yesterday.
Yeah,
We've had one of the longest running Earth Days here in Omaha. There's a lot of people that have been celebrating for, I mean,
dang near 50.
Yes, Arbor Day is a Nebraska thing. Look at Nebraska, right? We got to enjoy that.
We're okay.
We are all right.
Well, Aly, what do
no,
you
we're
say?
No, we're NE, right? That's a dad joke. I'm sorry.
What do you say we get this set started?
With what?
With something that I know everybody like to hear. We've been singing it a lot lately, but what if we do a John Prine tune right now?
Yes. I'm about it. Oh, I'm about it. Are we doing In Spite of Ourselves?
No, not tonight. Not tonight.
Okay, I love that one too. I know which one you want to do. Yeah, it's my favorite song I've ever written.
Let's do that now. Let's get it out the way.
Okay.
Let's welcome everybody back. If
you're welcome,
just joining
everyone.
Us, yeah, if you're just joining us, that's Aly Peeler. We got David Hawkins on the percussion and the drums.
Go, David.
My name is Andrew Bailey. We got Mars on the ones and the twos, and we got Brent on the
cameras
and everything and the wiring and just making sure everything's going smooth. And Alex is over there chilling, hanging out,
drinking
some whiskey with us.
Drinking some drinks.
Making us feel like we haven't drinking as much as we have.
Yep.
Because that bottle is almost gone. Oh, it's...
Because Alex.
It's four people been drinking on it. It's cool.
I'm helping you guys.
It's all right. It's time to make another run to one of our local establishments to buy bottles from them and not Walmart or the grocery store.
Support your local bars, please.
Yes, support your local bars. Mm-hmm. Tip them well. Support your local service industry people. Check up on your friends. It's very important. Okay. All right, here we go.
I am an old woman named death to my mother. My old man is nothing, child is grown old. dreams with thunder, lightning was desire. So house would have burned down, oh, a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of our rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to. To believe in this and live it, just a hard way to go. A young girl, or had me a cowboy. He wasn't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was such a long time, and no matter how hard I tried, those years they just flow by like a broken down day. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of our rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this and live this hard way to go. I can hear all the buzzing. Oh, I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. How the hell can a person go to work in the morning, come home in the evening, got nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of our rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is a hard way to go.
Songs ever written.
Let's follow it up with another sing-along. What do you say?
I'm about it. About it.
And thank you so very much. And that was fun.
That was fun.
David Hawkins over there in the drum booth. I could see him. If I could see far, even with these glasses, I'd be able to see him, but I can't. And Aly Peeler over there.
Doing my thing.
She's got a song for you that I believe she wrote about a suffragette.
Ooh, Emmeline. Mm-hmm. I do. So this year, 2020, although in my mind, in my heart, I would love to see us celebrating the 100th anniversary of women's rights to vote, like taken to the streets, we do have to be creative in how we unite and gather, right? As he coughs into his elbow. I hope you saw that. I hope that was captured on the camera.
I'm sure it was.
Yeah, it's good. Good. Yeah, cheers to.
I promise it's not COVID.
All the teachers when we do. I have kids. I don't know if anyone's watching. You've got kids. You've now become teachers. And any of the school lessons, a lot of them are talking about their cough pocket, which I just laugh every time.
I like that term.
So I've taken to saying that a lot with the boys. Your cough pocket. Anyway, but anyway, so we are adjusting our lives. But anyway, I wrote the song for Emmeline Pankhurst. She's my favorite woman suffragette. And we are approaching the 100th year anniversary for women's right to vote. And I was hoping that we would have the biggest organization of just women taking to the street and everyone going out and being like, you know, in 100 years, you know, look how far we've come. Look how far we need to go. But together, you know, we can do this together. I think we're going to have to be creative in how we're going to celebrate that. But anyway, this is a song I wrote many years ago, and I think it still applies today.
I think it absolutely applies today.
And absolutely, right? Yeah. So this is for Emmeline and for just the times we're living in, to maybe have an extra boldness to stand up and fight for what we think is right and what our children deserve, right?
Because we are lawbreakers, we are in efforts to become lawmakers, and we will fight for what is right, or shall I say what's left, as we are left standing in the ashes of our suffragettes, and we won't go quietly, oh, we won't go silently. It's my body, it's my voice, it's my goddamn choice. You can't take that from me. Oh, hey, hey, Maligne, 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 Maligne away. We need you to help us through these times. Young, we are old and we will not go away. We are strong, we are proud, we are here, we are loud, and we're mad this hell, and this I know, and this I can tell. That our daughters will adore us, and they'll sing grateful chorus. Well done, well done, well done. Well done, well done, well done. Maligne, 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 Maligne away. We need you to help us through these times.
Yeah, Aly.
Thank you all.
Give it up for Aly Peeler, everybody. And
David back there. Andrew.
I'm seeing clapping signs on the feed.
Good,
love
good.
It. Love it. Love it. Hey, hope you're doing well at home.
Thank you to everyone who's watching, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. So we feel very fortunate as performers that we get to do this, especially here live at Mars House with all this fancy equipment. We usually just do it from a phone, the best phone that we can find. You know, everybody draws straws and figures out who's going to have to live stream from their phone. To be honest, I can't speak for anybody else in the room, but I'm kind of a Luddite, which means I'm not a technology person. I like to play analog guitars and analog pedals and just put some sounds together and hope that it works out. But thanks to these fine people here, Brent and Mars, here at Mars House, we've got a really great sound going on, at least in my headphones. So we want to thank them. We want to thank the Reader. We want to thank Omaha Entertainment Awards. We want to thank the Old Market here in Omaha. And, man, it's just it's a pleasure. So if you're able to tip us, we appreciate it. And we're going to give a slice to people that are in our lives that are suffering hard times right now. Mm-hmm. If you yourself or somebody that you know is going through some hard times, maybe unemployed, maybe not able to eat, maybe waiting on government assistance, whatever it may be, no questions asked. Reach out to one of us. And we will at least be able to send you some money for a couple meals. Mm-hmm. So, hey, thank you so much. We've gotten
to do that on our Saturday streams, like pretty.
Yeah, absolutely, absolutely. We've raised we've raised over $2,000 that we've been able to distribute so far.
That's pretty awesome, right?
It doesn't sound like much compared to that $150 million or whatever they raised from the big boys.
That's
but,
helped a lot of our, but, you know, lot of our we've community.
Been able, we've been able to help a few people in our community. Mm-hmm. And again, that's just because we're blessed and able to
community and beyond.
But we don't take for granted the fact that we can do this. Especially this week.
Cut finger.
With my finger that was bleeding earlier.
Yeah.
So... careful with those knives at home.
Jeez. Everyone cooking at home, learning how to cook.
Well, we got a couple left for you. I think we'd like to get to. Why don't we get to a famous song that was written by Mr. Woody Guthrie?
Okay. Ooh, I love this, and it's perfect for Earth Day.
Earth Day, and to be honest, this is my national anthem.
Right.
Not to knock the actual national anthem. We're not trying to be controversial.
But I feel it.
But. Woody Guthrie was a deep-ass songwriter, and he may have played simple chords, but those chords will be made more difficult with my finger situation.
Ooh.
So here we go.
It's a good tune. Sing along at home.
Yeah.
This land is your land. This land is my land. California to New York Island, from the Redwood Forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Oh, I went a-walking that ribbon of highway, saw above me that endless skyway. I saw below me that golden valley. This land was made for you and me. Oh, I roamed and rambled, followed my footsteps, sparkling sands of a diamond desert. All around me that voice was sounding. This land was made for you and me. Oh, the sun was shining as I was strolling. Wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling. That voice was chanting as the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land is your land. California to the New York Islands, from the redwood forest to the Gulf Stream waters. This land was made for you and me. Oh, the sun was shining as I was strolling. Wheat fields waving and the dust clouds rolling. That voice was chanting as the fog was lifting. This land was made for you and me. This land was made for you and me. Oh, this land was made for you and me.
That's dedicated to everybody that can see us. That's dedicated to everybody here. And hope that I really hope that we embody that song here in the next little bit. And let's not forget that Mr. Trump's father was Woody Guthrie's landlord.
I love it. I love it.
And they did not have a good relationship.
I know, and the songs that he wrote about the duo. Oh, it's beautiful. Just look it up. Just look it up.
Just history is a motherfucker. That's all I got to say.
Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
Well, and speaking of that, I think we got one more for you.
What do you want to do?
We're going to do a song that is actually a mashup, and I want to give a quick plug for this. We are very excited. Aly and I contributed a video that will be streamed on April 30th. Via Moxie, which is a fundraiser for Planned Parenthood. You can get your tickets if you search for that. We'll post a link with that. I don't know the exact website, but we're gonna put that up and post that here over the next week, and that's gonna be something that happens on April 30th as a fundraiser for Planned Parenthood. They need your support, like a lot of other organizations right now. And we were happy to donate our time for them. In fact, they offered to pay us, and we said, what?
We want
take it as an in-kind donation because we believe in that. So this is what we did, maybe we'll do it justice, and if we don't, we'll stream the video that we
you
know
can see it
that
on,
we like.
On April 30th.
On April 30th. So yeah. This is a combination of a song that I wrote called Keep On Living.
And
a
then
number
I wrote,
of years ago, and Aly wrote...
Called Get What You Give.
Absolutely. So here it goes like this.
The man was a boy knows only joy, free from pain, innocent of shame. It seems bad dreams you always forgot, any good ones never seem to stop. Keep on living, just keep on living. You keep on living till you die.
Love each other, he's your brother. Don't make me repeat myself now. Hug each other, I'm your mother. I ain't gonna sit and watch disrespect, cause give what you give, child. Give what you give. Speak love and truth and you'll be good kid. Give what you give, child. Get what you give, get what you give.
give.
Everybody, give it up for Aly Peeler.
Thank you. Andrew Bailey and David Hawkins in there. Just killing it. Killing it.
Please check out the live streams coming up.
This weekend and this weekend.
Live at Mars House. Yeah. Absolutely. And you can catch Aly, myself, and David from this Saturday, every Saturday until this crisis is over. And maybe even after. We'll see.
And that's
live from Elmwood Park region, neighborhood of Omaha here, and we'll be doing that at 11 a.m. Mm-hmm. with a much more stripped down technical version of streaming.
Not as fancy.
Live through a phone, right. but
and April 30th
too. And April 30th for mm-hmm. Planned Parenthood via Moxie. Check that out. We're gonna post links for that here in the next couple days. Mm-hmm. So. Thank you again, Brent and Mars.
Thank you, guys.
And you know what? I'm out of whiskey, so before we stop.